Hey, good evening, everybody. How are you? Thank you so much for being here tonight. As you may know, we were supposed to be here back in July. And what happened? Oh, yeah, it rained. That was the month that it rained every single night. But we are here now, thanks to our great friend, Ms. Tomi Olson. Thank you, Tomi. And the Corbett and Flett families who are sponsoring the concert tonight. Thank you all very much for being here. We're the Love Dolls. Trying to do. We're gonna drink until we're sober, then we'll start all anew. Gonna sing and dance and I'll tell a thing. Oh, baby, that ain't all. We're gonna drink up, drink up. Let's have ourselves a ball. When the sun comes up in the morning, we'll be on our last go round. We're gonna close up all of the after hours, joints, our heads will be spinning around. Then we'll eat and sleep until night creeps and our beds will crawl. We're gonna drink up, drink up. Let's have ourselves a ball. Hey, everybody, drink, 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 drink up. Drink, 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 drink up. Drink, 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 drink up. Hi. We were just having a little discussion up here amongst ourselves. Nice to see you all.
Look at the bubbles. Makes me just think of the Wizard of Oz and Glinda when she comes down. Makes me feel just right at home. Tiny bubbles. They're big bubbles.
They did the boogie real slow with the blue lights way down low. They did the boogie real slow with the blue lights way down low.
Oh, let me tell you a
story. See, I went to a party with the Bobby Sox. Well, at the party, man, I really got a shot. They did the boogie real slow with the blue lights way down low. They did the boogie real slow with the blue lights way down low. I started swinging. All she did was rock, kept on swinging. And she said, now listen, Pop, you got a boogie real slow with the blue lights way down low. You got to boogie real slow with the blue lights way down low. All around, the shades were down, the chicks were in the groove. Well, yeah, I didn't see how those cats could dance when the feet did even move. Folks wasn't knocking, kept on coming in. That joint was rocking way past half past ten. They want a boogie real slow with the blue lights way down low. They want a boogie real slow with the blue lights way down low. Bonnie Hale was going to be here. She was going to join us on washboard on this one. I know.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Let's all email her. Let's all text her right now.
Go to Facebook. Say, why aren't you here?
Let's get out and say, Bonnie, where are you? Get over here right now. This is from our third CD. The CD is called New Tricks. This is called Northbound Train.
Keep on riding. That was fun.
You're officially on the swap list.
So mean, Jerry. I don't know. just comes natural, I guess. Ladies and gentlemen, the reason everything sounds so good is that man right there, Mr. Jerry Gordon, who's mixing the sound for us tonight. He's the greatest. All the way from Watertown. Well, now you say you love me. Hell, that's news. Every time I'm gone, your kiss is on the point of view. How can you be so mean? Honey, how can you be so mean? Tell me, pretty baby, how can you be so mean? My heart is heavy, baby, so I'm crying. I can't keep up, just losing my mind. So mean, tell me, baby, how can you be so mean? I don't know, why do you cause me so much pain? Can't you see you're driving me insane? How can you be so mean, honey? How can you be so mean? Let's do a song by the great Mr. Tommy Ridgely. This is called A Sightin'. That's how they say it in New Orleans. A Sightin'. Ordinary good. When you don't play for 15 months later. Oh my God. That's how good it goes. Okay, I got it now. I promise I got it now. We're gonna try this again. Right?
My girl,
She's going to sing for you right now. Please give her your full and kind attention. Thank you.
alto swing. It's a new thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Alizon Lissance. You may remember her from Saturday Night Fever. She was great in that movie. Okay, now welcome to the public service portion of the show, ladies and gentlemen. I've just been given several public service announcements I'd like to give. Okay, so here's the first one, is we have a lost cat. Joyce the Voice, the DJ, has lost her cat. Simca. She is a fluffy, it's a fluffy orange tabby male. Please don't chase. And I have her number here, 617-460-6297. So if anybody sees this cat, please give her a call. And if you want one of these, you can find Joyce. She's walking around, or you can come up and I can give you this one. Let's see. Tomorrow, if it does not rain, right here where we are standing, John Baboyan, great guitar player, will be here with Sandy Bedrosian, who's an old friend of mine, a jazz vocalist. So come on back out for that. That's tomorrow night. We would like to call your attention to the Trolley Dogs truck, serving only the finest in gourmet wieners. And I'm going to go over there as soon as we finish playing, because I'm a dog fan. Now, you may be saying, who is this beautiful young woman up in front taking a video? Her name is Frederique. Everybody say hi, Frederique. That's with a Q-U-E at the end. And if you would like to watch this video, if you're having such a great time, you want to relive it, you can go to the Payson Park Music Festival website, ppmf.org, and watch us on video. And I think that's it for now, right? Oh yeah, the Bubble Guy. We'd like to say hey to the Bubble Guy. We hear he's a fan of the band. Great to see you again, boss. We look forward every year. As Myanna was saying, it makes us feel at home when we see the Bubble Guy. Out of New Orleans one more time. Something with a little Cajun flavor. Are you ready? everybody. Mark Paquin on the trombone. A song written by the late Mr. Dennis McCarthy from Rhode Island, and I learned this song from our great friend Ms. Lisa Marie, and it goes like this. Thank you. words that would tear me apart. That's a nice song, isn't myself. all the way from Jamaica Plain, Massachusetts, the one and only Myanna. We're going to do a Ray Charles for you. Hope you like it. Here we go. got time for one or two more, everybody, before it gets dark. Thank you all so much for being here. As I said earlier, we were off for 15 months, and it is so great to be back playing for people. Thank you so much for being people. I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about people. Yeah, I'm not hecklers. Right, we were here last year, thank you. We had the circles, we had the circles on the grass, and we had a young lady come around with a clipboard to take everybody's name for contact tracing. So yes, we were here last year. Thank you for reminding me, Tom. So it's a year off. Listen to the songs you sing.